Thank you. everybody.
I just did a big shot of Buckley's, so bear with me. Bit of courage, eh, Mike?
I check the watch.
So tonight, if you... So tonight, what we're doing, if you haven't clued that, we have many guest vocalists, all guest vocalists tonight. We're flattered that this could happen very much, and thrilled to be joined on stage by so many great people. And then there's Andrew.
I lent my teleprompter to Monsieur Chrétien tonight for his farewell address. So I apologize in advance for all of the reading.
Just keep going east to west, you'll be okay.
We went west.
Come on up, come on in. Rogers.
Thanks, Andy. That's We Went West. Thanks a lot. This is Dennis Ellsworth, everybody. We've got to ask you, Dennis. Do you favor the Melville version of this song, or
I do.
Group of Seven? Okay.
I do.
Thank you.
Dennis Ellsworth. The jacket suits the man. Thanks, Dennis. So Justin, this is Justin Rutledge. Actually, not the first time he's fronted the group.
The first time with you guys was 4 days after I turned 19.
That would have been at the Ripley.
Was that last week?
These jeans are too good for this song.
Drag! Drag! Drag!
street. This little girl sings songs. Oh, Cameron loves his mommy, loves his own dad, loves the things that Jesus said. But if she can't be here, she might as well be dead. The years flow through a hole in the ears. Junkies who rape, and all the blacks and single mothers, those welfare types and those punks will run. They'll find a rat plant.
Sense.
Here's the big money.
Is this Star Search? I feel underdressed.
I'm more Ed Mervish than Ed McMahon, but... Is there a name for your beard?
Pardon me? Is there a name for your beard?
No, would you like to, anyone like to give a name to the beard?
Up? A name.
Dudley?
I don't want to hear it.
Mr. Beard? Gunther?
I think the Coop is probably pretty darn good. It's Ron Coop, everybody, at Peep Show.
I'm a backup singer, so I don't know what to do with the bass in front of me. Are you going to take the extra one?
There's always air bass. It didn't take... Air bass didn't really take off like air guitar, did it, guys?
Man, I love this song, man.
Do you want to start it like the record, Ron, or do you want us to groove a little bit first? Your total choice. It's every performer's choice tonight.
What do you guys mean? Let's call it. But if you guys are gonna groove, then take the first.
Comment like the record.
So there's a chord and then you're off. You wanna do the record? You guys did the record.
Let's do the record.
Hell, we did the record. Ron, you go to camera set.
like to give a shout out to Jimmy at the Cabana Room. Jimmy Scopas. Jimmy Scopas called me at home once and said, "What are you doing there?" I said, "I'm just here with Janet, hanging out." And he said, "Are you having sex together?" One track mind, then Jimmy Scopas.
Why do you never have sex in my club anymore, huh?
You can have a beer for $2.
We had gone up to him once and implored him for free beer, and he was pretty tight, so we didn't get one. Then I saw him once looking over the beers at the end of the night, and he opened one for himself, and it cracked, and like the whole top was kind of off, and so put the cap back on. And Tim was walking past the bar, and he said, "Jimmy."
Jimmy Scopas.
There you go.
Tim handsome guy. Emma.
Thank you, Kurt. Steve Clarkson, can I get a little more Kurt Swinghammer of the guest vocal in my monitor, please? Oh, Donna. It's Donna Orchard. What do you got for us tonight, Donna?
Jesus was once a teenager.
Thank you very much, Don Orchard. at center, is that right, Steve? Yeah, center. Front end. Here's Serena Ryder, the stage hog. Can't keep you away. How'd your set go tonight, Serena? Was it really fun? Did you guys like it? That's what they call popular acclaim. You're gonna give us Digital Beach, is that right?
Across the frozen waves.
First came the wheel, then the bonfire. Cigarette, then the radio time. It was cold everywhere we'd go. We drove a car through the blinding snow. We met the king and we helped the serfs. Eating trifle in Hawaiian shirts. They would learn to speak their minds. They learned to drown us in their blood red. Each other.
See you.
Leslie Stanwyck. Thanks, Les.
Thanks. Steve Clarkson. Steve Clarkson, can I get Les Kinter in my monitor, please?
A little less. Thanks. I have a few. Please keep it. It's weird. For some reason, it says Ford Pierre on this list, but it can't be right, can it?
Oh, good Lord, man.
I thought it was a typo.
I thought it was Pier 21.
Well, Ford, you got a lot of nerve. For some cruel and unusual stunt that Martin pulled on you on tour again? Payback? No?
Entirely my own idea.
Song from 1986. We'll be right back. Thanks, Ford. That was from our.
How can I beat that?
Your cassette. Oh, you're gonna beat it. You're gonna beat it bad. That's from our second demo tape ever that we recorded for the horn section. Can we?
Hi, everybody. Is everyone having an awesome time or what? This is so cool. This is so awesome to have these lads back here. I feel definitely privileged and yeah.
It's such karaoke good time. With a capital K.
This is a song for all the people that have been to Whistler and wondered what went wrong. Cool.
Thank you.
That was Lucky 78. Thanks, Dylan. Fantastic. Oh, I never sounded better.
And who are you?
I'm Jonathan.
Hi, Jonathan. How you doing?
I'm all right. I'm about half as funny as you.
Selena Martin, please. So.
Pretty fucking 70s, eh?
Look at you in your 70s. 70s outfit. Okay, the 70s, they were back, then they went away, and then they're back again, so you can never tell. You can't never go wrong. I meant the K-Tail era. We're all going back to Selena's later for a fondue, is that right?
What's that a fondue?
Chocolate and cheese.
So what have you chosen for us tonight, Selena?
Dope Fiends and Booze Hounds, David.
Any particular reason for this song?
Well, let me tell you the reason.
Please.
My very good friend Rob Carson, who you know, who is very good at making mixtapes and now, of course, mixed CDs. But in the past, it was mixtapes. Made this mixtape. And I'm listening to it and enjoying it, and then I hear this fucking song, and I'm like, what the fuck was that? And he didn't write who any of the artists were, he just wrote the title, and it was called Dope Fiends and Booze Hounds. And I called him up, and I said, Rob. And he said, oh, that's the Rio Statics. And then he brought me to a show, and then the rest is history.
Thank you.
When it threatened to
chop us off. But these signs are wilt, well, we'll see. And our bonfires will go out. The company knows when they come forward to leave home. Like a wind. Yeah.
Jose time, as they say in the clubs. How about that Dylan, eh, Jose? Everybody never knew you had him.
Yep. We call the Dylan the Dill for a reason. Wow, how beautiful. Biggest dad exchange of my life.
For the better, I hope.
For the better. You taught me and I think a lot of people a very important lesson, which is to dare to be glorious. Thank you for that. Are you guys gonna give me a couple rounds, or am I just going into it here? This is an autobiographical song about... Am I singing this in the first person?
I'll pretend I wrote it about you.
You don't have to pretend. I'm gonna do a couple rounds here. It's kind of a waltz in the key of D, so to speak. Alright, here we go. He used to take a lot of drugs. I used to
take a lot of drugs, but now I'm okay. I'm doing fine. I said I'm okay, and I'm doing
Silas White. Thanks, Silas. Say that one up to Brad and Lenny.
Gregory. Thank you.
future was changing tonight. He chased me halfway through the bar, till I ran into the woods, and I'm very good at the woods. So I was an Indian and I built a fire by me. I tried my eyes then. There's a record body count this year. There's a record body count this year. Joey stood up on a block of ice, put a rope around his neck, and fell asleep before he died.
Thanks to all our guests tonight. Awesome talk. Thank you very much. Made it a very special night.
Yeah, thanks.
Everybody, thanks a lot. Thanks a lot for coming too. All you singers in the crowd, appreciate it. Good night, we'll see you later.
And ask people to come and sing for us. And since there are a lot of Luddites among us, maybe some of you didn't get the email, didn't get the call for this performance, but we'd like to atone for that right now and invite as many of you who can fit on stage to come up and sing the next song with us so that we don't have to do it all ourselves, keeping with the theme. So it's a little bit of pathway here. If you'd like to come on up, please don't be shy, it's okay. We're gonna do a song everybody knows, yeah. Come on, you be the first. Purple shirt guy be the first. Then everybody, as many as we can fit on stage, you go through.
It's there still, Steve. There's a microphone. It's not on the floor, it's a stand, it's not coming down. Keep coming, streetcar, lots of room in the back.
Just use the two center mics if you want. There's a lot of room, folks. Oh, but not.
much more rude. Let's keep coming. What about all this gang
over there? They hate me.
Come on, over this way. Make room and there's more people. Or we get the whole club up here.
But wait, there's more.
Hey Dave, when you count it into your mic so I can hear you. Count it into your mic because I won't hear you otherwise.
On my spot right down here.
I think you all know the word. Saturday night, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday again. That's 10 more days.
Saturday, Tim DeBron and Rio Star. Thanks a lot for coming. See you.